I'm just going to slip in a quick cover. This could be wholesomely disastrous because it hasn't been very practiced, but when I turned up today, I saw the jazz players around the room, and I'm particularly obsessed with Thelonious Monk, and there's a picture of him right there. And I just finished reading a biography of his life. The guy was a real character. He didn't talk for the last 7 years of his life. What's that about? So this is one of his tunes. This is called Blue Monk. If there's any sounds of additional percussion throughout this song, it's probably the sounds of Thelonious himself spinning in his grave. Ah, yeah. All right. Thank you.